Times Journal. Current affairs of 6 March 2019 are as follows. First, scientists led by IIT BHU researcher Abhishek Srivastava have discovered tadpole-shaped jets coming out of region with intense magnetic fields on the sun. Second, Ravneet Gill, former India chief of Deutsche Bank, took charge as the managing director and chief executive officer of private sector lender Yes Bank. Third, the Union Cabinet has approved the promulgation of an ordinance for establishing International Arbitration Centre in New Delhi. Fourth, Union Minister of Textiles Smriti Irani launched a scheme for development of knitting and knitwear sector under Power Tex India in New Delhi. Fifth, Border Security Force BSF and Border Guards Bangladesh BGB took part in the third day Mainamati Maitree Exercise 2019 as a part of confidence building measures between India and Bangladesh held in Agartala, Tripura. Sixth, Roger Federer has claimed the 100th ATP title in Dubai Tennis Championship. 7th, the Central Industrial Security Force CISF created the Guinness World Record for longest single line bicycle parade moving at Yamuna Expressway, Noida. 8th, with the aim of assuring NASA about astronauts' safety in future flights, Crew Dragon capsule was launched by SpaceX for the first time. 9th, a water conservation scheme, Jai Amruta, was launched by Karnataka Chief Minister H.D. Kumaraswamy in Bangalore. 10th, the Cabinet Committee on Economic Affairs, chaired by Prime Minister Narendra Modi, approved the Pradhan Mantri Jav Idhan Vatavaran Anukul Fasal Avashesh Nivaran Jeevan Yojana for providing financial support to the integrated bioethanol projects. Highlights of this video are given in the below description box. Go and check it out. If you have not subscribed the channel, please do subscribe it. Have a good day.